こんにちは、まさみです。お元気ですか？ Hi everyone. Today I'd like to introduce みんなの日本語。みんなの日本語、Lesson 4. It's about, so sorry. It's about Lesson 4 time. I forgot to change this Chinese character. I'm sorry about that. すいません。Well, this one is 第4課。Lesson 4.No, goal one. Let me introduce how to say 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, like this. 1 o'clock is 1時. So 1, 1, and G is o'clock. It is the des. It's 1 o'clock. 1時 です. Then question is 何時ですか? 何, what? 普通話什么? Then 何時, the what time?Then what time is it? 何時ですか? And the answer, 1時です。Then we have some exception for this o'clock. So let me show you. 4 o'clock is 4時。4時。So 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, we originally have at the end. But this will be omitted. So we say 4. Then 4時です。Then 7 o'clock is 7時。七時 We don't say 七時 most of the time. Usually we just say 七時 But sometimes 七 and 一 and also 八時 8, 8 a little bit difficult to tell the difference, especially on the phone or on TV. Then sometimes intentionally we say 七時 So you may hear 七時 as well. But in daily life we just say 七時4時、7時、and the next one is 9, 9時。Originally it's 9, 8, 9, 10, 9, but now we shorten it 9 の K で9, 9時、9時、9時。So let's try to count from 1 to 12 o'clock. 1時、2時、3時、4時、5時、6時、7時、8時、9時、10時、11時、12時。How about after 12? For international business, we just say 13時、14時、15時。But for daily conversation, we go back to actually 1 o'clock again. 1時、2時、3時。Then, now we move on to minutes.Minutes in Japanese is a little bit, how to say, confusing, not confusing, a little bit like troublesome because we have two pronunciations for this character, minute. One is fun, the other one is pun, fun and pun. And we say different, like this one, pink one, let me mark pun, P. 1分、3分、4分6分、8分、10分。And the 分 is 2分、5分、7分、9分。Some people, as for 4, some people may say 4分 also. 4分、4分、double standard. Then, I guess for beginners, if you have space to remember all those like minutes one by one, maybe you better won't know, remember other vocabulary. So,Maybe most probably you can just know, remember every 5 minutes. 5分10分5分10分10 minutes 10 8 9 10 10 The last U will be missing so become double P. 10分10分 That's right. Let's see the example. I wrote the timeThose are exceptions. 4, 4時, 7, 7時, and then 9, 9時. Please try to follow me. We do minutes first. 5分, please repeat after me. 5分, 15分, 25分, 35分, 45分,55分 Then minutes at every 10 minutes we go 10分20分 30分40分50分。 Then we try to say the whole thing, 4-5, like 5 minutes past 4. We say 4時5分 4時5分。 The next one と4時15分、4時15分、4時25分、4時25分、4時35分、4時35分、7時45分、7時45分、7時55分、7時55分。 Then 7:10. 7時10分。 7時10分。 7時20分。 7時20分。 9時30分。 9時30分。 9時40分。 9時40分。 9時50分。 9時50分。 OK, いいですね。 Now, ah, sorry, I forgot one thing. I'd like to say this one. Half past 30分, we can also say 半. この半 looks like a, no, stick in something. It's like half means half. So half past 9, we say 9時半. 9時半10点半、ね、9時半 OK Then let me ask you a question like this one 何時ですか、ね、As usual, car is a question mark Then 何時ですか What time is it? And then please answer to me Then I try to say the answer a little bit late So please speak before I say And please check if your pronunciation was the same with me or notThen if you are right, and then you're amazing. But this time, you need to get used to this tone, accent, high, low accent. So please just do it repeatedly, again and again. Okay, let's try. 何時ですか? 4時5分